by the way, this is absolutely amazing. It's a Vita Liberata, and it just makes you so alive. So yeah, let's see.
I just apply a few drops here, and then I buff it in with a stipple brush. And it also have a little of self tanning in, and the products in is all natural. See how I come alive, and I also brush it a little down here and on the eyelids. And I don't use much makeup, but I do want to look alive, live. So this is my everyday product. That is my natural look, just with the Vita Liberata self tanning and a little concealer. Pick up my comb against my hair. I will try a new product I bought yesterday, because I'm down here in my finders, bits and bobs, and I bought this product yesterday. I have heard so many good things about this product. It's called Milkshake Silver Shine. And it's whipped cream, so you just put it in after you washed your hair. And it's with organic blueberry extracts and milk proteins. So I would... Yes, I don't know exactly how to apply it, but I think I will put a little on this comb. Not a little, as you can see, it's a lot. And I would just comb it through my hair. Maybe the best way is with the fingers, I don't know. Because it's a little difficult staying on, I think. But I'm also a little afraid it's coming on my fingers. That was a little too much. Definitely need a towel on your shoulders, but you learn by experience and mistakes. So next time I will have that. Yeah, in fact, I think I will take the hands, because it's a little difficult, as you can see. It's look just like whipped cream. And I would put it in all of there. Maybe it's also a little too much I put in, but we see that when I dry my hair. Yes, you definitely need a towel. I'm not sure how much to put in. So. I got some on there. Lighting is a little bad now. Yeah. And I just comb it last time. Yes, so I will dry my hair in a moment and then we will see if it's something good. Yeah, so I'm back with my milkshake product I put in and now my hair is dry. And I think there's maybe a lot more silver shine. Don't know if you can see. But overall, I'm very satisfied about the product and in fact, I love it. But ladies, I also want you to remind you to send me pictures for a video I will be making of all of you subscribers. It will be a lovely one and I'm so, so excited. So please keep sending me. I already got so many and they are very, very lovely, but I need more. When I have enough material, I will be making a stunning video. So go out this weekend, take some lovely pictures or a little video. I would also love that. And send it to me. I will also remind you about the giveaway. It was in my, not last video, but before that. It's ending the 31st of January and I will be giving away this lovely, lovely product for your hair. It gives you shine and it's with argan oil. All you have to do is share my channel. And I will pick one of you out and we'll be sending the product. So I just want to wish you a very, very nice weekend. And here in Denmark, it's snowing. It has been snowing and it's the sun is shining. It's just so beautiful. So I would definitely go out and enjoying the lovely weather, taking a walk and I'm so excited. Yeah, but I will be seeing you soon, ladies. And just have a nice weekend. Love you. Bye.